If he starts throwing some shots and he starts dipping his head away, that's when we're looking for the head kick.